friends. Welcome to the Petrinčić brothers. Beautiful hometown Kostanjevica na Krki.
Show the duck.
The duck? Captain Blush, the duck is waiting, eh?
Yes, for the barbecue.
Eh, after such a long time, eh, I'm really happy that finally we are back here on the River Karka, eh?
Yes.
And what do we have today, Captain Blush?
Today we have a speedboat.
Hey.
Aquaholic from Hobby King.
Aquaholic from Hobby King, what's this?
Version 2, 4S, the first one was 3S, I think.
4S version that runs on two cell batteries.
Show quick.
I will show quick.
These are tight fit.
Wait, I must unzoom.
Yeah. These batteries are tight fit. So I think that I'll just keep them in and charge them inside the boat because it's a lot easier than to take them out every time.
But hey, it looks sexy, huh?
Yes, I have changed the connectors.
This is the ready to run version.
Ready to run version with a transmitter.
Not much to do on the assembly.
No, you just need to screw on the rudder and that's it.
Hey. And now I just want to see this. To get wet, Captain Blush, eh?
Yes, yes, me too.
Hey, it's so strange. I mean, hey, I feel so great that after such a long time, eh, we are not on the runway, but we film something different. Hmm?
Yes, yes.
But it's really strange, eh? The strange
why?
Feeling,
why?
Eh? Yeah. Why, hey? I will go here. And then, Captain Blush, you will start slow and sexy, eh? Are you ready, eh?
And I have programmed...
Oh, the duck. Hey, we have lost the duck, eh?
I have programmed the brake.
You have?
Yes. Accidentally.
Yeah. Hey, I can't wait to see this. And what did I say?
What?
Come here once close to me, to the shore, just for the first time. So I can zoom it like a real boat, eh? Like this. Slow. Oh, eh, but this looks so good. Watch the weed, eh?
This turns so sharp, eh?
Yeah, but don't turn so sharp, eh?
I think I'll have to put smaller inputs in, or what, eh?
But you can put smaller inputs.
Stable, eh?
Is it stable?
Yes. Look, I put a full. Wait, zoom in.
Hey, but this is amazing. Okay, tell us quick.
You seen that? I have put on the full rudder on the spot and it just.
Hey, wait. I must get it back in the camera. Hey, so fast, huh?
Look at this current, hey.
Oh, don't flip it, hey. Hey, don't flip it because hey, it's still
I
cold river.
I cannot wait to test this on the sea, hey.
Hey, it's still cold river. You don't want to swim.
But here is knee high, so...
Yeah, well, it's not deep, but hey, still cold. But what's with you, hey?
Another one, slow.
Yeah, like high. This.
Look at the water, how it's coming. Oh.
Hey, you have to screw here.
Well.
Yeah, but and now you will what? You will do what?
I didn't see that branch.
You just have to be a.
Yeah, but I didn't see that branch over here.
Yeah, branch, but it's not so small branch. But what's with you, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, now grab the branch and get the boat out, eh?
Yes, I will.
You don't have to come so close.
Yeah, I know.
Look at the wheat, eh?
This, eh?
But hey, good thing that the river is
look
so
this,
shallow this
look
time.
At this
eh?
And be impressed, eh?
And, check at the bottom, eh? I see some wheat.
No, that is on my finger, eh?
But it's perfect.
Oh, now we have an opportunity to check inside.
Is
there
it,
is absolutely nothing
is it
inside.
Dry
as a bone.
So it the sealer is sealing good, eh?
Yes, and in case if there is water inside, I've shown you on the unboxing video, you just put this.
So what
cork.
Will you for the next time? Put a little smaller rudder or what travel?
Yeah, I will leave it now as it is.
Yeah, you will leave it now, but hey. But it's really stable, I can't believe, huh, Captain Blosh?
I'll just stand here, huh?
You can stand there, why not, hey?
First we go slow.
Slow and sexy.
So that the water goes into the cooling system. Oh, there's a swan, hey.
Hey, wait, don't screw with the swan, hey. He will attack you, hey. But this is amazing, hey. Don't go too close to the swan, Captain Blosh. He will eat your boat. But look at this. Hey, the water is spray. Look at that. What's that? The wave behind, huh? Go towards the bridge slowly, hey. For some scenery, you don't have to drive like crazy all the time. Hey, drive sexy a little, hey. For the best picture like this, slow, not too fast, hey.
Yeah, but if there is a wheat, I'm screwed, hey.
Make some good speed, not just the maniac speed, hey. So we can also see the bridge, the wooden bridge, hey.
Look at this, a boat and a swan together in
some but this is not something that you see every day. But what's today with the ducks and the swans?
That was the perfect scene in the sea.
I don't think that you have a video like this.
The boat and a swan in symphony.
In the symphony,
together.
Driving in the river together. I mean, this is amazing viewers. Something like this you can only see on the Petrenčič Brothers channel, eh?
Hey! When I was doing the turn here, I was trying to tip it over because it is beside me. But it just cannot tip it over, eh?
Because we have got comments that this will flip over pretty fast, but hey, no way!
I have 100% rudder.
Yeah! Yep, hey, don't risk it, hey, in the middle of the river. You don't have to tip it in far away. Hey.
Look at the swans, hey. There are 100 swans in water.
The swans are coming, hey, to see this boat. Hey. Even the swans can't wait.
I'll just bring it in and we will check the battery because for the first time...
Yeah, for the first time it's enough. Just one more slow flyby, drive-by, Captain Blosh, but not in the branches. Slowly and sexy like this. Yes. Slow and get it out. Do you have the checker? Oh, this is great. So we will see. You will just check the time that we were running the boat. And then we will see the timer. Aha, you have the stand there.
We can go there. We can put it on the bridge.
Aha, of course. Hey, viewers, huh? Of course, if somebody visits Slovenia, here you have a beautiful place to park your... How do you call this?
And I know
the home van, or what's this?
Click me.
Yes.
I know what I will click next, eh?
You know what you will click?
But don't tell anything, eh?
I will come here, eh?
Now look at this.
It's totally there
is
dry.
There is not, look.
On,
look
not at the, a single spot of water inside. I can't believe this.
Not a
drop. This really seals good.
Not a drop of water.
No, because I got even the comments, hey, I mean, we do have the tape for the boat, you know, at home.
Yes.
But this one doesn't need the extra tape on.
No. No, we will check.
It is
well, the AC,
dry as a
the AC,
Sahara desert.
The AC is barely warm. And
so
I was driving
good,
it crazy.
You were driving crazy and show us.
After about 5 minutes.
Oh, well, that's, yeah, it. That's it. That's it. Not much more.
Percent.
So this is it. I mean, even in the boats, check it once again. Yes.
32%.
With the boats, you will even. Maybe you can put some lipo checker inside, huh?
Oh, no.
You can hear it. Why not?
It just sucks too much, I think.
Lipo checker, it doesn't suck much.
Well, you have. I don't know. I don't have the timer.
But with the boats, put it here on the.
It's okay.
No, put the boat on.
Ah, yeah, boat.
So I can make the. You can make the final assessment.
Well,
and we can see the boat.
The engine.
What?
It's almost stone cold, eh?
Like I was saying to the viewers, with the boats you will see when the battery will dry out because. It will lose the speed.
It reduces the power and the speed.
And then you know that it's game over, eh?
Ah, let me just plug it back in just quick, you know what?
No.
I'll show them how much rudder I was using.
Uh-huh, of course.
I was using it.
Yeah, we were using the whole rudder.
Yeah, but I was using it as it is on the transmitter, so let me show you. That's it, full throws.
But it was almost turning on the spot, okay, Captain Walsh.
Well,
I mean, this is really high.
So.
But there is just almost no way to tip this boat
as I said,
over.
I was trying here to tip it on the almost on the bank because it is shallow water, but it just wasn't possible.
So this is it, Captain Walsh. A good thing that you have stopped because hey, not just the swans and the ducks. Hey, I can see already.
The fishermen
are coming.
Oh.
But this is today everybody will come to this river. Right?
There are 1,000.
We weren't here for 3 years and
there are 1,000 mobile homes here.
Yeah,
now.
Mobile homes. Look at this. Eh? I mean, this is sick today.
This is sick.
Yeah.
There were swans, ducks,
yeah.
Fishermen.
Usually this
next?
Was
I don't know, the scuba divers. Or
until
what?
The summer it's almost like a ghost town, but now today this is it.
Yeah, we were closed for many months.
Yeah, of course this sick virus is gone in our country. We don't have restrictions
well,
anymore.
The government said that on Monday it is all over.
It's all over, man. Game over. So this is it. No restrictions anymore. We can do whatever we like. Of course, we must still be careful.
Yes.
Because you never know what will happen tomorrow. So we must have fun with the boats today, viewers. And you will have the link below. And click quick on this because, hey, we have proved you that this is one hell of a boat.
Yes.
I mean, Captain Blush assessment.
Well, it was very crazy. And very
from 0 to 10, we can also get the assessment for the boats, hey. What
this
will you
is,
give this, eh?
The 10 would be if it would be a piston driven, but...
No, of course, the 10 would be, Captain Blush, if the battery would go inside a little more easier.
Yes.
That is why
well,
you will give this
but,
what?
But you must know that I have a big battery, it's 4,000. If you would have 3,000, then it would fit inside more easily, but that reduces the playing time, so...
But for the performance on the river, what can you give this? I think that you can give it straight 9 or even 9.5.
I will give it 9.
You will give it 9?
Yes.
Perfect.
I'll give it 9 because I have enjoyed it very much.
Because the 10, you are saving the 10 for the next boat, eh? Viewers, don't say nothing, but
If I will get that one, well, that would be interesting where to try it, eh?
Well, that one, the next one, the river will have to be empty because,
And I think we will choose another spot.
Yeah, we won't go here because this is just too much people here, eh? We will go to the bigger river, eh?
Or maybe to the lake.
That one that you can, put the full throttle all the time, eh? Nothing can happen, eh? Yeah, of course.
I know which one.
Yes, viewers, just be surprised and...
The one that I was doing, the Albatross, man.
Yeah, the one that you crashed the plane inside. So this is it, Captain Blush. What to tell at the end? Quick!
Nothing. Expect more and enjoy the rest of the weekend.
Yes, salute something. Or at least you can salute our friends. Viewers,
salute
so this you. Is it, Captain Blush. I will
go
with the,
because the people are coming.
I will go with the camera a little around. The people are coming. The spectators, they're all wondering what we are doing here. So this is it, viewers. Thanks for all support.
I will close the video here, in this church. In this church I was married, and of course beside... Baptized and married. No, I was baptized in another one.
I was baptized here.
You were baptized here, and I was married in this church. Eh? And of course, beside this church is a beautiful and sexy bar that we go right now. We will go for a little coffee and the mineral water. So this is it, viewers. Thanks for all support. Expect more, and of course, you're all welcome to visit our beautiful, beautiful Slovenia, and you can stay in our hometown and have perfect fun. With us or by yourself, eh? Good enough, Captain Blush. Cut quick.
Not cut quick.